At this hour, the Atlanta City Council is considering an ordinance that would mean no more turning right when the light is red. If approved, this legislation would only impact the downtown Atlanta, Midtown, and Castleberry Hill neighborhoods.